Dr. Townsend is dead.
What happened with you and Annie?
Stay out of it, Kyle. You know what you're talking about.
I'm gonna make sure she's okay.
No, it's between her and me.
How could you?
I didn't. Jackson heard at practice and stole my phone.
You played it at practice?
No, no, well, just for Gabe. Look, I thought we were the only ones there. He's my best friend. I had to talk to someone.
Really? You needed to talk about it. That's funny, because you've avoided talking to me every chance that you get. Everybody knows. It was bad enough that some people knew I got drunk, but how am I supposed to show my face at school now that everyone's heard me blathering like an idiot?
I'm sorry, Annie.
Get out. I don't want to see you, and I don't want to talk to you.
Look, I didn't mean for this to happen.
Then you should have deleted the stupid message!
Okay, fine! Fine, I screwed up! Okay, I wasn't thinking!
Just so we're clear, I wasn't thinking when I kissed you. I was drunk. It meant nothing. Now leave. Go.